We're going to play a song now called the KMH Drag, which has a silly reason for its title. It's the initials of the three musicians who originally recorded it. Max Kaminsky, a trumpet player, Freddie Moore, a drummer, and Art Hodes, the piano player. It's not a blues, but it's the most blues-like song I've ever heard, the KMH Drag.